Time there was a mom and a dad who on the outside had everything people wish they had. A beautiful daughter, two-story house, two car garage, and a white picket fence wrapped around the front yard. See, daddy was a doctor and mommy was a banker. Mommy's job got outsourced, so now mommy's a drinker. Daddy had a malpractice suit, now he's a snorter, and all this shit is taking place right in front of the daughter. She said daddy was wrong, but he's just too high. Mommy, what we gon' do? She just get drunk and cry. Caught in the middle of two wrongs, trying to be right, looking for answers all alone in the darkest of night. They say,
oh,